Hello friends, welcome to EduPoint Education Channel. Today we are going to see about the work and time section quantitative aptitude, that is part 3 of the video. So let us do it by seeing few examples. See here, A and B can do a piece of work in 40 days and 50 days respectively. Both begin together, but after a certain time, A leaves off. In this case, B finishes the remaining work in 20 days. After how many days did A leave? As you seen in another video, we have to divide this type of solutions into three parts for our convenience. First part is the basic part to find out the individual work of both A and B. See, A and B is given as 40 days and 50 days. So LCM will be 200, 45 is 54. So total 200 units of work to be completed by both A and B, and A can do 5 units in one day and B can do 4 units in one day. So now coming to the second part of the question, what he has given is both begin together, but after a certain time A leaves off. In this case, B finishes the remaining work in 20 days. After how many days did A leave? So we have to find out this second part. What he has given is both begin together, A and B, and work for certain number of days and completed some part of the work. We have to find out these days, and for finding the total work we have the hint in the question. See, the hint in the question is B finishes the remaining work in 20 days. So B worked for last 20 days. So here we know the value of B. B can do 4 units in one day. So 4 into 20, that is 80 units. So B completed 80 units by working for 20 days alone. So out of 200, 80 units has been completed by B. So remaining units are 120. So these 120 units are completed by both A and B working for certain number of days. So we have to find this number of days. So we know the value of A. A can do 5 units in one day and B can do 4 units in one day and work for x number of days and did 120 units of work. So x is equal to 120 by 9. 33 is 340. So answer is 40 by 3 days, or we can write it as 313, 13, and 13, 1 by 3 days. So this is the answer. So dividing it into three parts, and in the question he will give some part of hint. It may be either in second part or it is in third part. Then we have to find the remaining part. So let us do another example. See here, A and B can do a piece of work in 60 days and 75 days respectively. Both begin together, but after a certain time A leaves off. In such case, B finishes the remaining work in 30 days. After how many days did A leave? Same as the previous example. In this case also question hint is given here. So let us do the first part, basic part. A, B, 60 and 75, and take LCM of both. What will be the LCM? 60, 75, 15, 4, 15, 5, 20, 300. So 65, 75, 4. So total 300 units of work to be completed. And A can do 5 units in one day and B can do 4 units in one day. So coming to the second part of the question, what is given is both begin together, but after a certain time A leaves off. So both A and B start together and work for certain number of days and did some part of the work. So out of this work, the remaining work is completed by B in 30 days. So we know the value of B, that is 4. So 4 into 30, that is 120 units. So B completed 120 units out of 300 units. So remaining units are nothing but 180 units. So we know the value of A, 5 plus 4 into x is equal to 180. So x is equal to 180 by 9, that is 20 days. 20 days is the answer. So try to understand the concept and read the question carefully before solving it. So let us proceed to the next one. A and B can complete a work in 12 days and 18 days respectively. A begins to do the work and they work alternatively 180 times for each day. The whole work will be completed in how many days? So here the questioner has asked about, like, first day is worked by A, the second day by B, and third day by A, and next B, next year, so on. So in order to do it, first find out this basic stuff of A and B's individual work, 12 and 18. LCM will be 36. 12 threes, 18 twos. So total 36 units to be completed. 36 units, and here 3 units are A's individual one day work. So B can do 2 units in one day. So next, coming to the question, what he has said is, on first day A does the work, and in second day B. So for working in one day, A can do 3 units and B can do 2 units in one day. So here, taking it as a pair, A and B, 2 days they have completed 3 plus 2, 5 units. So what we needed is 36 units. In order to do this, just multiply these 5 units by certain digit number, which gives 36. In case it is not, for example, here 36 is not a multiple of 5. So what we have to do is get it nearest number, for example 35. So here 35, 5 7 is 35. So this 7 is nothing but 7 into, we have taken it in pair. So 7 into 2, that is in 14 days, they have completed 35 units of work. So the remaining units are how many? 1 unit. So 1 unit. Now this 1 unit will be done by A, because we have taken 7 pairs. AB. So after B, now again comes A. So this 1 unit will be completed by A in 1 by, A can do 3 units of work. So 1 by 3. So total how many days? 14 plus 1 by 3. That is 14 1 by 3 days. This is the answer. For example here, we need 40 units. And both can do 5 units in 2 days. So we can get direct multiple, 5 is to 40. So 8 into 2 is 16 days is the answer. So in case if there is no multiple of 5 or given number, we have to take the nearest number and then deduce the remaining work. For example, see the next question. A and B can complete a work in 9 days and 12 days respectively. A begins to do the work and they work alternatively one at a time for 1 day each. The whole work will be completed by them in how many days? So here A and B. A is 9 days and B is 12 days. 9 12 LCM is 36. 9 4s, 12 3s. So here again, okay, total 36 units to be completed. So here, first day A and second day B. So A can do 4 and B can do 3. So they both work for 2 days and does 7 units of work. So what we needed is 36. So take the nearest digit to 36, that is 75 is 35 units. So this 5 is nothing but we have taken it in pairs. So 5 into 2 is 10 days for 35 units. So remaining unit is 1 unit. So 1 unit will be done by whom? A. So A can do it in 1 by 4 days, because 4 is the individual days work of A. So total 10 plus 1 by 4, that is 10 1 by 4 days. Okay, let us proceed to another one. See here, A and B can complete a work in, same question. Okay, see here, A, B and C can do a piece of work in 18, 24 and 36 days respectively. They work alternatively, first day C, second day B and third day A and so on. How many days will be needed to complete the whole work? So find the individual work of both A, B and C. See here, 18, 24 and 36. So take the LCM of these three. It is 18, 24, 36, 72. 18 4 72, 24 3 72, 36 2 72. So total units we needed is 72 units. So coming to the question, next is given is first day is done by C and second is done by B and third is done by A. So C can do 2 units of work in one day and B can do 3 units of work in one day and A can do 4 units of work in one day. So here, working together in 3 days, they have completed how many units? 2 plus 3 plus 4. So 9 units they have completed. But what we have needed is 72 units. So multiply with some digits which gives 72. So 9 is a multiple of 72. So we get 8. 9, 8, 72. So 8 is nothing but 8 into 3 here, because here 3 persons are there and we have taken it as a pair. C, B, A pair. So here three persons are there. So 8 into 3 is 24 days is the answer. For example, here suppose 73 is there. 9, 8, 72. We have to do 72. And here 8 into 3, 24 days. And remaining as 1 unit. So 1 unit will be completed by whom? After C, B and A, again C comes. So C will do it in 1 by 2 day. So answer will be 24, 1 by 2 in that case. But here answer is 24 days because 72 is a direct multiple of 8, 9. Okay. Let us proceed to another one. See here, 14 men and 12 women can do your work in 14 days. 8 men and 16 women can do the same in 5 days. Then 1 man and 1 woman can do your work in how many days? So here whenever it is given as and, it is plus. Use the plus sign. So here what is given is 14 men plus 12 women. 12 women working for 14 days did a job. And the same job is done by 8 men plus 16 women working for how many days? 5 days. Sorry, here it is 4 days. 4 days. So here we have to find out M and M is to W, M and W ratio, that is value of M and W. In order to do this, we have to equate this equation. See here, 14 4 is 56. 56M plus 48W is equal to 40M plus 16 5 is 80, 80W. So here, 56M minus 40M is 16M is equal to 80W minus 48W. That is 32W. So M by W is equal to 32 by 16. Sorry, 16 ones, 16 twos. So we get the values of both M and W. M is 2 and W is 1. So what the question is asked is 1 man and 1 woman. So 1 man plus 1 woman can do it in how many days? So in order to do this, we should know the total work. Total work by 1M plus 1W will be the answer. So in order to know the total work, substitute M and W either in this or in this, because both use the same answer, because they both did the same job. So for example, I am substituting it in first equation. 14 into 2, M is 2, plus 12 into 1 into 4 by into 4 by 1 man plus 1 woman, nothing but 2 plus 1. So it gives to 14 to 28. 28 plus 12 is 40. So 40 into 4 by 3. This gives 160 by 3 days as the answer. For example, substitute it in this equation. 8M. 8 M is nothing but 2 plus 16 into W is nothing but 1 into 5. So 16 plus 16 is nothing but 32. 32 into 5 is 160. So total work comes out to be same while substituting in this or in this. So let us proceed to next one. See here, 12 men or 18 women. So here it is given as R. So use the symbol is equal to 12 men or 18 women. So they both work for 14 days. So 12 men worked for 14 days and did a job. And 18 women worked for 14 days and did a job, did the same job. So here we have to know that M by W ratio, M and W values. So 12M is equal to 18W. So M by W is equal to 18 by 12, 6 2 6 3. So we get the values of both M and W. M is 3 and W is 2. So what the question asked is 8 men plus 16 women. So total work by 8 men plus 16 women. So total work is nothing but substitute M and W in either M in this or W in this. Both use the same. So I am substituting it in first one. 14 into 12 into M is nothing but 3 by 8M. M is 3 plus W is 2. So 14 into 36 by 8 3 is 24. 24 plus 32 is 56. So 14 once, 14 4, 4 once, 4 nines. That gives to 9 days. And again, for example, substitute it here. It gives to 18, sorry, 8 men. Men is 3, 8, 3 into 14. So it gives to 8 women. Okay, 8 to 18 into 2. So 18 into 2 is nothing but 36. 36 into 14. So both gives the same total work. Okay. Now let us proceed to another one.
Here, 4 goats are 6 sheep can graze the field in 50 days. 2 goats and 9 sheep can graze the field in how many days? See here. Here given keyword is are. So is equal to. So 4 goats are equal to 6 sheep. So they both grazed in 50 days. So 4g is equal to 6 sheep. So goat by sheep ratio is 6 by 4. That is nothing but 3 by 2. So what the question is? 2 goats plus 9 sheep is equal to how much? So we have to know the total work. Total work by 2 goats plus 9 sheep. So total work is, substitute g in this or s in this. So 50 into 4 goats, 4 into g is 3, by 2 into goats is 3 plus 9 into sheep is 2. So 50 into 12 by 6 plus 18 is nothing but 24. 12 once 12 2, 2 once 2 25. So answer is 25 days. So this is the end of the video, friends. If you like it, please share it and subscribe to my channel and tap on bell icon for further updates.